three kitchen hacks kitchen you hacks. Have to know.
Okay.
If you need to quickly soften your butter, grab a mesh strainer and rub it across the top of the butter.
Well.
It'll come to room temperature a lot faster than the whole stick. If you don't have a lemon squeezer, you can use it inside of your tongs. When straining your pasta, put the mesh strainer inside of the pot and then flip it over. This is a lot easier and more efficient.